VBS News. I'm Sam Blueberry. Here at VBS News, we explore stories that go from the ordinary to the extraordinary. Before we get to today's top story, let's check in with Caleb with the weather. Caleb, what's it look like out there today?
This is the best place they've ever sent me through my entire career, and I am not exaggerating when I say this place is great. I mean, look around, there's so much going on. This more than makes up for everything you put me through. Oh, I can't contain myself. This is great. All right, I'm over it.
Wow, that was an interesting take on the weather. Well, now it's time to go see where Sandy is today and see what escape room she has found herself in.
Like, thank you, Sam. So I am Miss Sandy, and I go to the greatest escape rooms ever. And I'm pretty sure I am standing in front of the greatest escape room because you see it back here behind me? Yeah, there's this tomb, and there was supposed to be somebody inside, and there's nobody. Literally, I went inside and nobody was there. So I'm gonna say this is probably the greatest escape that has ever happened. You know, I was gonna talk to somebody to see what was going on, and there was this Lady Mary, but she ran away really, really fast, and she had to go talk to these disciples. I'm not sure what she was telling them, but it seemed super important. And then there were these two shiny guys, and they said they were angels, and they told me that nobody was here. So I have nothing to ask anybody. I had questions on here, but these were for people, and there's nobody here. So I guess we're done with that. Back to you, Sam.
Thank you, Sandy, for that very interesting report. But I don't think that was quite informative enough. So let's go to Pastor Valerie, who's going to explain today's lesson in a little more detail. Pastor Valerie?
So this week at VBS, we have been learning how we go from the ordinary to the extraordinary. We've looked at some extraordinary stories of amazing escapes. We've looked at how Jonah escaped from the giant fish. We've talked about how David was able to escape from Saul, who was after him, safely in that cave. And we've also looked at Daniel and how he got out of that lion's den. Well, today we are going to hear about the greatest escape ever. Today we are going to see the good news of what Jesus has done for you and for me. See, I've got all this stuff here in front of me, and this is going to help us to understand why Jesus came. This penny here represents us. And this liquid here, this represents sin. Now, sin is all the bad stuff that we have done. When we disobey, when we're selfish, and when we turn against God. And you see, we all have sinned. You, me, everybody. We have all sinned. And this sin kind of takes over. This sin consumes us. And this sin separates us from God. But God doesn't want us to be separated from him. And that's why Jesus came. He sent Jesus to be the light of the world. Jesus never sinned. He came to save us from our sin, and he died on the cross for us. And when he died on the cross for us, he took away all of those sins. You see, Jesus died. He gave his life away for us. He died just like this light of this candle has died. But with his death, Jesus conquered sin and death. The amazing part of this story is it doesn't end there. Do you guys remember that empty tomb that we saw with Sandy? Well, that empty tomb was Jesus's tomb, where Jesus was buried. But you see, Jesus didn't stay dead. No, 3 days later, he rose from the dead. That is extraordinary. We serve an extraordinary God. Jesus loves us so much that he wanted us to be able to have a friendship with God. And all we have to do is ask Jesus to forgive us of our sins and choose to believe in him and follow him. And when we do that, we can have an everlasting friendship with God. Jesus came so that we could be set free from our sins. Jesus gives us freedom. And that is the extraordinary story that we can live out and we can tell to others.
Wow, Jesus is extraordinary. Sandy, is there anything else you want to add to this lesson today?
Mom, I'm like telling you, there's nobody. I know, like even the stone is rolled away. I don't know, Mom.
Nope, I guess not. Well, thank you for joining us for VBS News. This is Sam Blueberry signing off. All right, are we done? Show over? All right, that was an awesome show, guys. I gotta go. I'm gonna take the elevator down, so I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. Guys, there's not an elevator back here. Did y'all fall for it? That's pretty funny. All right, I really gotta go. I'm gonna take the staircase. See you later. Guys, there's really no stairs back here. I'm just going by the table. Oh, that was funny. Do you guys think that was funny? All right, I'm really gonna go this time. Bye, guys.